An airport passenger terminal building is probably one of the more difficult buildings to design. The number of processes, stakeholders, and facilities that need to come together to ensure passengers, aircraft, and staff can easily navigate through it is comparable to none. IATA's terminal planning and design course will guide you through how to get the brilliant basics right to end up planning a world-class terminal facility. The foundation of this course is IATA's Airport Development Reference Manual. With this, we go through three main pillars, which are peak demand planning, IATA's level of service, and the capacity calculations. Participants in this course will be able to fully understand those concepts and put them into application through an in-classroom work example. Once those basic premises are understood, we will jointly explore the passenger journey. We will start from the departure journey, looking at elements such as checking, security checkpoint, immigration, onboarding gates, but we'll also look at the arrivals passenger journey with immigration, baggage reclaim, and the arrivals hall, without forgetting about the transfer flow of passengers. The course also looks into how the baggage process needs to be handled and how to effectively design baggage handling systems. Finally, no terminal building nowadays can be planned forgetting about the two fundamental elements: commercial development and retail. Passengers want it and it creates a better experience, but also, most importantly, environmental sustainability. This course provides you with the tips to ensure your terminal building is environmentally sustainable and it follows the industry objectives. If you want to get first-hand information, hear from industry-leading experts on how to plan and design world-class airport terminal facilities, this is the course for you.